From Switzerland comes the tragic news of the death of Sir Stafford Cripps. After a successful career at the bar, Sir Stafford entered politics and in 1940 went to Moscow, where as British ambassador, he had frequent meetings with Russia's leaders, developing Anglo-Soviet friendship. Sir Stafford's stringent economies while Chancellor earned him the title Austerity Cripps, but his sincerity of purpose and great personal courage won him the admiration and respect of all.